1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's Lost Girl in the Key of G. Really fun tune to play on the mandolin. One thing to watch out for here in this measure and this measure of the A section, we're having to bar down with our index finger across the D and A strings on the second fret. It's a little bit tricky, but once you get the hang of it, it's not too bad. Good luck.